Sterling, what have you been doing in the off-season?
Off-season's been long, but it's been eventful. I was able to go back home to Seattle for about 3 weeks, catch up with my family, get back to my roots, where I'm from. 3 to 4 tight days out of the week, we come here to Highmark Stadium, knock it around, just trying to, you know, keep our fitness, stay sharp until season comes up, a couple of months away. And Thanksgiving, obviously, trying to shed some pounds because of that. Hopefully going back home for Christmas and coaching in the Riverhounds Academy out in Connellsville. If you haven't been, you have to. It's the, we call it the palace, the place to be.
Green, what have you been doing in the offseason?
Besides rooting for the Browns, I've been coaching back in Cleveland just through the month of October with the Cleveland Soccer Academy, which is my old club. So that was fun, and then came back to Pittsburgh and started coaching in the Riverhounds Academy. And as you see now, we're on the field. So besides coaching, we've been playing here Monday, Wednesday, Friday, just the guys that are around, and it's been fun. It's cold, but it's still fun, so that's what I've been up to.
Rob, Vincent, what have you been doing in the off season?
Just a little bit of coaching. I'm trying to stay in shape as best I can. You know, when you're in the off season, it's very difficult to keep busy and, you know, stay in shape. So when preseason comes around, you're ready to go. But yeah, just trying to do a little bits and bobs. And now academy started up, pretty busy. So do a little bit of coaching with the kids there.